come?
Birth.
Oh, he's sleeping.
Sleeping. Yes. That's right. Sleeping.
Party time!
Who wants some punch? I still got fun! Raisin toilet, raisin punch!
But again, that exit. Nope, 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 nope. There she is.
Oh, yes. I know someone strong.
Oh, Derpleton, bud pal. Yeah, I didn't want to tell you this, but, that Minotaur is dead.
Ooh, I could just eat you up.
Okay. Not sure if that's a good or a bad omen.
I'm a dad now. You know, all this talk about warriors, death, and destruction is making it really hard for Stabby to sleep.
Who's Stabby?
Stabby, my boy child. So can we cut back on the scary talk, please?
Okay, fine.
Stabby was very uncomfortable.
My name is Philip Bonecrunch.
But you were stabbed, so you're Stabby now. And you can call me Daddleton. Stabby, I want you to know that none of this is normal. Look who finally fell asleep.
Someone needs to give that guy some antibiotics. Seriously, why is Ryder's knife still in there?
See? All you ever talk about is war stuff. But when I got him away from all that, he finally went night-night.
Nah, man, I just know an infection when I see it. It looks really bad.
From the outside, it would seem we're not alike. But if you're like me, and I mean you surely could be, then you might be afraid you're gonna have to join the fight. You've probably known this life of war for so long, you've forgotten what it's for. And your armor can't protect you from the fear you feel inside. And the war is coming now, you see. There's nowhere left to hide. But you're okay. You're all right. I'll never, ever leave your I will stay, my little guy, with you.
My little guy. The son has become the father.
Aw, thank you.
Guys, we're being watched. Okay, well, this is not exactly what I had in mind, but, welcome to the army.
Thank you.
He's a little young to go on stage.
I'm 43 years old.
And Derpleton, 47.
I still don't know who you are.
Have you not been paying attention? Clearly, she's an influencer. I'll hail the Nowhere King!
Stapleton! Those are no-no words! Go to the bad boy, baby boy timeout zone! Good parenting is about bad parenting.
Oh, I am not taking parenting advice from someone who stores their make-believe son inside of my make-believe daughter's portal tummy!
He's got a room in there. With posters!
Zdev, he's excited to meet Moltars, aren't you? Aren't you?
No!
We've also been working on our words, right, Stabby?
No!
Come on! Say, Daddleton.
No!
Daddleton?
I can speak in full sentences! Something is wrong.
Stabby, what's wrong? You don't like horse's speech?
You're my legal guardian! I'm telling you right now, something is wrong!
Use your words, Stabby. Talk to Daddleton. Are you teething? Is it growing pain? You need to make a Justin in the tinkle tinkle bye bye zone. Stabby!
Huh?
Oh, hey, my sweet little stranger. Have you seen my Stabby? He's about this tall. He's an honor student. And his most distinguishing feature is how proud he makes me.
What would you say to him if he was here right now? If your son was here in this hole, standing right in front of you, what would you say to him? Okay. Okay, sure, but if he did, hypothetically, come down here where you are right now, what would you say to him?
What would you say to your son? It's me.
No, I'm me.
No, it's me.
But, yeah, that's what I call myself.
Oh, come on, get with it. It's me. Philip J. Bone Crunch, you're my Daddleton, and I'm your...
My Sunnelton? Wait, it's you!
It's me!
It's really you!
And there's so much that I would like to say to you now that you're listening.
Wait, you can talk now?
I can talk now, Dad. I always could in perfect sentences. But you never seem to want to hear the things I had to say.
Whee!
Oh!
Crunch and scrunch! Crunch and crunch! Crunch and scrunch!
Oh, Stabby, you're the handsomest boy. Oh, what a nanny! Oh!
Daddy! Hey, Daddleton!
Yes, son?
I got a question for you, please. Just one.
Go on. Ask me anything.
Okay, then, Daddy, what's a hootenanny?
A hootenanny?
Yes, because I've never been to one before.
Oh, son! My Sunnelton, you won't believe your eyes. I really want to tell you, but I'll keep it a surprise.
I've been hearing snippets of what these guys are saying a hootenanny is, and I think I'm even more confused than I was when I first asked the question. They all seem to be singing about completely unrelated tangents and details. Frankly, I've lost interest in the topic entirely.
Okay, I can't hold it in anymore. I'm going to tell you what a hootenanny is, okay, Stabby?
Really, Dad, I'm
good. A hootenanny's when all centaurs shave their body hair.
Okay, well, are there presents at least?
Of course, son, we're not savages. And that's... a hootenanny.
Oh. Thanks, Dad.
It's the most wonderful time of a young boy child's life. Those are the forest tars who told us to hide from the creepy bear tar.
We did not listen.
These are the cat tars. Do you know what a cat tar's favorite beverage is?
No.
It's juice.
Yeah. And this over here is my dad.
My Daddleton's not gonna get you no desk.
Oh, and look, he has a pet now.
He's not my pet. He's my son. Now that I'm a dad, I know what it means to be a bad dad. For instance, I've left a knife in my son for weeks now. It's still in there. That's crazy. I have regrets, but I'm still not as bad a parent as you guys.
You're the best dad an adult lizard must take it for a child possibly want.
Let's go!
Oh, I'm so proud of him! My metaphorical baby is now a literal dad baby with his own baby, baby, baby girl.
Get a grip. He's not a baby. He's like 44.
47!
They stopped.
They're waiting for the Nowhere King's command. He controls them with his mind.
Go!
Okay, well, you have to understand that I was the first in my family to...
Okay, so I have some thoughts. Maybe we don't do any lopping. My baby boy child used to be a baby battle child like them. What if we had killed him?
I tried.
No, Dattle Cakes, it's cool. I lopped off heads all the time. Also, friendly fire was a thing. A collage of my own guys. Whoopsie.
I have unquantifiable corpses on my conscience.
Cup, cup, data.
Dig, dig, dig to cover the bad guy's holes!
Wait, what just happened?
What happened was, I just saved you. And I did it with this knife.
This is the knife you stabbed me with. And this is the knife I return to you now. As a symbol of...
Yeah, no. You can keep it.
Woo! There it is. The pain signals finally got to my brain. Owie!
Leave my Daddleton alone!
Unless you want to be... Daddleton.
You saved my entire life! That's the second best gift I've ever gotten. First best is you! Go away! This is Daddle's subtle time!
Oh! The bedroom of a child! Oh, the family resemblance is so strong!
Please, sir, I'm as curious can be, sir. Won't you stop and chat with me for a minute? Can you teach me to be a smarter boy? Please, sir, could you put your weapon down, sir?
Please don't struggle, you're surrounded, so Daddleton can teach you to be a better boy. Oh, boy, I love my Daddleton, and I love my heart.